up, I gotta ask. What if I was made for you and you were made for me? What if this is it? What if it's meant to be?
It's SpotKG2017 and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you, like, a lot of you have been asking how do I play Star Stable or Animal Jam on your tablet or phone, whatever, and I'm going to be showing you that today. I had a previous video on how to play your, like, video games of apps or anything like that on another video. I will put that video in the link in the description. And so let's get on to first with Animal Jam on how to play like the computer version on your tablet or phone. Okay, so what we first need to do is, first of all, for Animal Jam people out there, jammers, whatever, you want to download Puffin. That's the app, what the app is called for Puffin. It will give you like the ability to play Animal Jam. And basically all you need to do is basically type in Animal Jam Play Wild, put in your username and your password and hit play. And basically all it'll do is it'll give you the ability to like have keypad, full screen and all that, and you could just move your character around with like a touch of a finger. So, and then here's the keyboard down here and all of that. Just click this little keyboard button down here. And then three dots over here, it gives you a lot of opportunities. Like there's exit, keypad, mouse, keyboard, and all of that. As you can mainly see, you can't really type that much stuff in the beginning. Like, I can type in stuff because I monitored it or kind of gotten used to it. But for those of you who haven't, like, really, like, just got it, go ahead and click on keyboard. And you can just type in hi or whatever you want to say to your buddies on here and just press enter. And yeah, that's basically all you really need to do to play Wild. Okay, y'all. So, and for Star Stable people out there, but because this will literally control your computer, and you can, it'll, if you have Pandora open or something, it will play music that is on your computer, or you, yeah, it will do anything computer-like. So what you want to do for Star Stable is that you want to download this app called Remoter, and it takes a little while to set it up, but it's pretty accurate. It's a pretty good source, guys. And like, I already set up my computer and everything. I am trying to log in Star Stable right now. Okay, so now Star Stable is opening up on my screen. So basically what you want to do is, once you open up Remoter, you can basically, this works for any computer game that you can download. I've heard a lot of people wanted to play this game. I especially want to play Star Stable on the road. And I'm guessing, I haven't really tried it out completely on when it's on the road, but I would have to guess you have to have your computer on, because it kind of needs, your computer needs to be on for this to work. So I'm going to connect my computer, and on your computer, as it shows on my computer, it says my Apple iPad is now connected to Remoter. And basically what you want to do is, you want to go to apps, desktop. Okay, now my computer is kind of like setting up. Now it looks a little weird, but that's okay, because like Star Stable, it's a little bit harder to play Star Stable. So on my computer screen, I am moving the mouse. Like, I'm not like literally the mouse with my finger right now. So this is the mouse on my iPad. Y'all can set up however you want of the mouse, the keypad, the space, and everything. You just go up here on this little remoter icon and go edit controls, and you can like move all of these around, and there's all of your choices up there. You can like have a controller and everything. You can move around, you can delete this or that, but these are my controls, and I have my little map under here. And so this is like how I do it. It's a bit harder to control, but I learned to live with it. But it's pretty cool, guys. It's a bit harder to control, though, I have to admit. So, like, this is probably the only way to play Star Stable that I know of. But if you have a different way of playing Star Stable with an app, please let me know down in the comments so I can, like, let everybody else know, because this is the only app that I know will actually like allow downloading games and all that. So on Star Stable, I don't think you can actually like scroll around and move around like how I am on my computer, this rotating and everything. I am doing that on my computer, so I don't know if you can actually do that on your iPad, because it's works with a mouse. So heck, I don't know. If y'all like have, if you figure it out, please let me know in the comments. Oh, and one more thing I forgot. To exit out of Remoter is that you basically just go to your little icon up here with the remoter, and you just go disconnect, and you go yes, and your little your computer will go back to normal and all of that. You can, it'll go normal, so it's all good. So yeah, guys, that's basically it for this video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. This was kind of difficult to record since my iPad doesn't record too well, but that's okay, it's all good. I really enjoyed this, like, I want y'all to be happy and just be living life. Just living life. And if you are a Star Stable fan, please don't forget to hit that subscribe and the grapes herd on Star Stable. And if you are an Animal Jam fan, jammer, then please don't forget to also hit that subscribe button to join the dragon herd. Cause we're lit. So just go ahead and click it. You're good, I'm good. And also, guys, don't forget to hit that little bell next to it so you don't miss a live stream or video that I post. So yeah, guys, thank y'all so much for watching. Have a great day. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next video.
Home, don't worry, babe, I'm gonna kick him off on the porch. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but I'm taking you uptown tonight. Might have a little mud on my wheels, but they gonna shine with you up inside.